I can spare a minute.
Nice shooting, Guardian. Remember, at the end of the day, bullets are the answer to every question. Now, we just need to do some mop-up. It'll be good to work with you. And back to the wild with you.
I was confident the walls would hold. You could use some help. Good work. Take the fight to the dark.
It is. The servants of the hive still live. Watch the darkness.
HP 30 to gasoid. Double time. Double time.
Lord Saladin, you said the Fallen knew about SIVA, but I can't find a reference to SIVA in the Vanguard database.
That's because I went to great lengths to lock it away. The records are in the Iron Temple.
Okay, but if the Fallen already know about SIVA, then shouldn't we?
What you need to do now is track Sepiks. If we find him, we will know the extent of the corruption.
Okay, I don't know which scares me more, the giant catch, or whatever took a bite out of the wall.
Guardian, it's Shiro. You're gonna need some cover. Make for the Cosmodrome.
Thank you.
need to get through that wall.
With most of the Kells gone, getting a force this large to work together is almost impossible. Saladin, you mentioned a sensor grid. Can we use that to tell how far this occupation extends?
The Fallen are irrelevant, Shiro. The only thing that matters now is finding Sepiks.
Thank you.
Lots of fallen, but still no sign of Sepiks. What is that pattern over there? Can we take a closer look? I'm picking up some strange readings. It's like what was on Sepiks, but if I didn't know any better, I'd say this stuff is consuming everything around it.
That is SIVA. With the proper direction, it could create anything a civilization would need. At least in theory.
Hive?
The Hive tend to keep to the dark. Something is driving them into the open.
just lost all readings from the sensor grid. There's a monitoring station near your location. Hook into it and try to get the grid back online.
No problem.
There's not enough left of the sensor grid to fix. Hey, wait. We can pull the logs from the monitoring station. Would that be enough to figure out what these Fallen are up to?
Do it.
Something weird incoming. These Fallen are different. They're augmented with some sort of technology, like Sepiks.
Augmented or not, we need that sensor data.
On the bright side, these Fallen aren't coming back to life like Sepiks. At least, not yet.
Wait, we can pull the logs from the monitoring station. Would that be enough to figure out what these Fallen are up to?
Do it.
Something weird incoming. These Fallen are different. They're augmented with some sort of technology, like Sepiks.
Augmented or not, we need that sensor data.
I don't think I like the new and improved Fallen.
There's not enough left of the sensor grid to fix. Wait. We can pull the logs from the monitoring station. Would that be enough to figure out what these Fallen are up to?
Do it.
Something weird incoming. These Fallen are different. They're augmented with some sort of technology, like Sepiks.
Augmented or not, we need that sensor data.
On the bright side, these Fallen aren't coming back to life like Sepiks. At least, not yet.
We'll be right back.
got everything I could out of the sensor logs.
Nice job, Guardian. But we still have to deal with Sepiks.
We no longer need the servitor, Shiro. I've seen enough to know the Fallen have restarted production of SIVA. Guardian, we've established a base at the Iron Temple. Join us here.